2-1. Ripped down the right field line. And that ball is gone. Willy Castro goes yard. A three-run blast. Gets the Tigers on the board. And extends his home hitting streak to 7.
Oh, it felt great. I think it was a changeup. That I hit. That felt great, you know, on the last IB. I was trying to focus to hit the a good pitch. I think I was doing too much and the other strikeouts that I had, and that was the results.
The offensive side of it, and we've said this, that this guy can hit, and he keeps proving it night in and night out. I mean, that was a rocket that he hit there, you know, late in the game for a three-run homer. And, you know, he just continues to put good swings on the ball. So we got a nice-looking player here. And, you know, just let him keep playing and play this thing out. And he'll definitely be in the mix for next year, I'm sure.
So I had the opportunity to come this year and show the abilities that I have. And I just feel comfortable right now in my approach. I feel good on my defense. And I just got to keep working to get better.